602 happening today. Many kids around the state won't have school today because their teachers are heading to the state capitol to protest Governor Bobby Jindal's education proposals. But now one group is calling these teachers' actions selfish. Well, hearings are set for today and tomorrow on bills that would expand a state-financed private school tuition program and make changes to teacher tenure. Well, some of the schools that will be closed include the East Baton Rouge Parish School System and Vermilion Parish and St. Martin Parish Public Schools. Well, they will not have classes tomorrow. Now, as these teachers plan to take their fight to the Capitol, the Louisiana Black Alliance for Educational Options wants those teachers to stop the protesting. They say canceling school to go to protest education legislation is just playing politics with children. A representative for the organization says, quote, standardized testing will begin in a few days, and amazingly, the teachers' unions don't seem to think there's anything wrong with holding a political rally at this point in time.